In physics, the angular velocity of a particle is the rate at which it rotates around a chosen center point. That is, the time rate of change of its angular displacement relative to the origin. It is measured in angle per unit time, radians per second and SI units, and is usually represented by the symbol omega. By convention, positive angular velocity indicates counterclockwise rotation, while negative is clockwise. For example, a geostationary satellite completes one orbit per day above the equator, or 360 degrees per 24 hours, and has angular velocity omega equals 360/24 equals 15 degrees per hour, or 2 pi 24 approximately equals 0.26 radians per hour. If angle is measured in radians, the linear velocity is the radius times the angular velocity, v equals r omega, display style v equals r omega. With orbital radius 42,000 km from the Earth's center, the satellite's speed through space is thus v equals 42,000 times 0.26 approximately equals 11,000 km per hour. The angular velocity is positive since the satellite travels eastward with the Earth's rotation in three dimensions. Angular velocity is a vector, with its magnitude measuring the rate of rotation, and its direction pointing along the axis of rotation. The up or down orientation of angular velocity is conventionally specified by the right-hand rule.